Democrat Joe Biden captured the U.S. presidency on Saturday. He emerged as the victor over Republican President Donald Trump in a tight election that was not decided until days after the polls closed.
And you delivered a clear message. You chose hope and unity, decency, science, and yes, truth. You chose Joe Biden as the next president of the United States of America.
Here are 10 numbers that help explain a historic U.S. election that was conducted in the middle of both a worldwide pandemic and a global economic recession. 65 million. 65 million Americans, close to half of those voted, chose mail-in ballots due to the COVID-19 pandemic. This was also the main contributing factor for the slow-paced counting, keeping the world on edge for days. 18%. From the Rust Belt to the Sun Belt, Biden won more votes than Trump in suburbs and other areas that skewed towards affluence with an 18% rise. 4 million. Despite it being a tight election, the popular vote was a lot less close, with Biden's margin of victory at more than 4 million votes and rising. 58%. That's the percentage of white male voters who supported Trump this year. Still, Trump had less pull with this key slice of his political base than in 2016, 4% lower this year. 2 million. Compared with 4 years ago, Trump gained more than 2 million votes in the counties most ravaged by the coronavirus. 42-7. That might look like an American football score, but it's a key measure of how the political landscape changed from 2016. Biden was on track to win 42 countries that were won by Trump 4 years ago. Trump, meanwhile, was on track to flip just 7 countries that voted for Democratic presidential nominee Hillary Clinton in 2016. 7. Trump lost Florida's Miami-Dade County, a Democratic stronghold, by a mere 7% compared to the 29-point loss he suffered there in 2016. 92-70. Those represent the biggest victory margins in a state or the District of Columbia for Biden and Trump, respectively. 2. Trump's ranked at number 2 as the all-time vote-getter in one election, right behind Biden. 2 is also the number of times Trump lost the popular vote. 0. Zero is the number of times Trump has conceded a presidential election. His lawyers are currently mounting legal challenges to Biden's victory. To read the complete story, click the link in the description box below.